गुम ही किसी के प्यार में ओजीस आयशा सिंह एंड किशोरी सहानी एके ये सई एंड भवानी री यूनाइट फॉर गर्ल्स डे आउट। गुम ही किसी के प्यार में एज बीन इन द न्यूज लेटली फॉर इट्स अपेरेंट लीप। द बज़ इज़ दैट द शो विल अंडरगो अ 10-year लीप आफ्टर विच मेनी फेमिलियर फेसेस विल बी सीन बिडिंग अडियू। While the makers are busy finding opt actors to play various characters in the show, the original cast members Kishori Sahane and Aisha Singh were seen having a fun time together as they met after a long time. On screen, Kishori Sahane and Aisha Singh as Bhavani Chauhan and Sahi Joshi in Gum Hai Kisi Ke Pyar Mein had many fallouts and didn't like each other. However, off-screen, the situation is quite the opposite as the duo gets along like a house on fire. While Aisha was not keeping well and Kishori was busy with the shoot of her current show Kaise Mujhe Tum Mil Gaye, they couldn't catch up. But it looks like they finally took some time out to reconnect as they met recently. Aisha shared a glimpse of their fun reunion. In the post Gum Hai Kisi Ke Pyar Mein, Aisha and Kishori rocked their casual attire and met for a coffee date. The visuals in the car hint at their fun long drive as well. As Singh posted a video from their day out, she used the fun song Dautwa from Lapata Ladies.